It's your boy Dro, Dro Fast TV. Let's get right to it. You see the stare down, you see the face off, courtesy of Artur Beterbiev's Twitter page. Out there in Saudi Arabia during the Fury and Ganu fight, guess who crossed paths with each other? Artur Beterbiev, Dmitry Bivol, whatever you want to call him. They had a stare down out there in Riyadh season, out there in Saudi Arabia. I mean, just looking at the two of them, look at the face-off. Who looks shook? Who looks worried? To me, Beterbiev won the face-off. He doesn't look scared. He doesn't look nervous. Doesn't look twitchy. See how Bivol shook his head first? If you'd asked me a month ago, I said I was 50-50. I have no idea who would win this eventual showdown for Undisputed at 175 pounds. But after seeing this, Beterbiev, he's ready. He's got a fight coming up January 13th against Callum Smith. He's going to obliterate Smith, going 20 for 20, meaning 20-0 with 20 knockouts. That's going to be his streak. Now, Bivol, he does need a tune-up fight. Who is crazy enough to fight this guy at 175 to give him a tune-up? Will it be Anthony Yard, you know, representing the UK, London? He's got the same, you know, theme as the Charlo's Lions Only, the Lions Den. Will he fight Bivol? He just had a tune-up fight, just fought a cab driver recently to gain his confidence back after Beterbiev made him throw in the towel earlier this year. But we shall see. Bivol definitely needs a tune-up fight or somebody at 175 to fight him. Beterbiev has a fight coming up in Canada January 13th against Callum Smith. You know, there's a lot of politics going in this. Russia versus Russia. They don't want to do it until the Ukraine-Russian war settles down, calms down. We're not psychics. We have no idea when that's going to calm down. These two guys are boxers. They have nothing to do with that. Beterbiev is living in Canada. I say let these guys fight for Undisputed. Give the fans what they want to see. But let's start the conversation. Drop your comments down below. Be sure to like, subscribe, share. It's your boy Dro. Dro Fast TV. Until next time, I'm out of here.